video, we are going to discuss about catalase test. This test demonstrates the presence of catalase, which is an enzyme that catalyzes the release of oxygen from hydrogen peroxide. It is used to differentiate those bacteria that produce catalase, like staphylococci, from non-catalase producing bacteria such as streptococci. When hydrogen peroxide is acted upon by the enzyme catalase, hydrogen peroxide is broken down to give you two molecules of water and one molecule of oxygen is evolved, which gives you the effervescence. On a slide test, unsaline, you add the culture and look out for effervescence within 10 to 20 seconds. If effervescence is observed, then the test is considered to be positive. Whereas if no effervescence is observed, then the test is considered to be negative. You should not use a metal loop or needle when you are handling hydrogen peroxide, as it can give you a false positive reaction by degradation of the metals. Also, if you are picking up colonies from a blood agar plate, be very careful not to scrape up any amount of blood agar components, as blood cells are catalase positive and any contaminating agar carrying the red blood cells can give you a false positive reaction. Some other bacteria may possess other enzymes that can decompose hydrogen peroxide, due to which few tiny bubbles can form after 20 to 30 seconds. These few bubbles should not be considered as a positive test. If this video was helpful, then please like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to leave us your valuable comments. Thank you.